Alex has a couple of funny pieces for you now. Rock Ballad and Chattanooga Cha-Cha.